Princess Diana and Prince Charles look in different directions during a Korean War. Commemorative service in November 1992. Britain's Queen Elizabeth ordered her son Prince Charles and Princess Diana to divorce, rather than maintain a marriage separation. According to Diana's former butler, speaking at an event in Australia, Paul Burrell, who formerly served as a personal attendant to the Queen and then butler and latterly personal assistant to Diana, said,